I think the filmmakers did a pretty darn good job capturing the essence of these characters, just enough for us to feel comfortable, and then turn it on a dime, and then they start going wacky, and all hell breaks loose. I think it's enough time for the real fans to really feel like we're getting the throwback here, and then for the new people that love this horror genre, buckle in, because you're in for a ride.